Holy Bible, Ezra, Chapter 4, Verse 23. Then, after reading the king's letter, Rehum and Shimshai the scribe and their friends went quickly to Jerusalem, to the Jews, and had them stopped by force.